Velio.
I don't know why you don't just get a snitch from him.
I swear it wasn't what you think, my cherub. Your eyes deceive you.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful! Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right. When you have a moment, please come and talk to Deke.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me?
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. And what do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at here. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I'll fix him.
I beg your pardon, but
Santos of Liver.
Hello. Mind you, don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Duracool feather, it doesn't offer.
Hello.
Welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently had a bad experience with someone shipping them hare for my Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Duracool feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Duracools. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me, most of the suppliers of whooper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising. I suppose, the cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvellous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No,
best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself Roselia. Welcome.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio. Revelio.
I could use some gold.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
rest of them in.
Now, I'm only trying to help. Dumumos. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Arresto momentum. Oh, no, you don't.
Find another repository.
Revelio. Arrest the momentum. Now, I'm only trying to help. There. I'm not going to hurt you. Arrest the momentum. Don't be difficult, I mean you no harm. Arrest the momentum. Yeah.
Revelio. Arresto momentum.